100 years ago, in sepia-toned clouds of steam, a group of men built the Mount Tamalpais Scenic Railway and began regular service from Mill Valley, California, to the mountain summit high above. For 34 years, fire-breathing steam engines strained their way up the mountainside through lush redwood groves, then along the mountain's more arid southern face to bring guests to a refined evening of dining and dancing at a charming inn built at the end of the line.